Well, here we go. In 3, 2, 1, let's go. Coral for Infinity Drive instead. No, I had my fill of Infinity Drive this weekend. Jesus. I did like 4 runs of it. And I ended up with 38, 38, 32, and 29, which is fucking super embarrassing. Ugh. I mean, Coral doesn't feel as slow as Shiitake at least, but still, still not great. At least I like her secondary a little bit more. Even though it's probably gonna fuck me over on all the bosses. Since I'm not used to it and never play Coral, so whatever. Okay, wasn't bad. Buck 18, buck 19, buck 20. Much better than the Shiitake, that's for damn sure, but still. Doesn't quite feel as good, ever. Even Aubergine seems to play better into Coral, at least for me. It's a lot more fun anyways. Maybe next time we'll do an Aubergine run. Oops, I should have grabbed that firepower. What am I doing? Aw, what? How did none of them get nuked by that before the chain busted? Oh shit, get out of there, man. Whoa! That was a bad time to scratch my nose. There we go. That's some good shit right there. Firepower extended. Battery here. Accelerate. All right, not bad. Not bad. Kind of easing my way into Coral a little bit better than Shiitake even. No stupid knockdowns, so that's something. Learn about the placement of those plasma fields, though. Alright, that wasn't bad. Covered my butthole a little bit. We're gonna do that because I'm a little coward. There we go. Not bad. Not bad. Not great, but not bad. That was fun. Caster. Ah. See, all these fucking spread out levels. Not the greatest. Coral. There we go. Just gotta get that big fucker down. Nice. All right, that's the way to do it. Firepower. Weapons back. Accelerate. Now, unfortunately, the plasma field's gonna push them all away, so they're gonna get even more fucking spread out here. Unless I keep them pinned to the center or something, but I think it all closes up. Well, except for that. There we go. That wasn't so bad. Looks like we might gain a second or two. Yeah. Nice. That was a solid zone one. Shit. Take it. All right. This is going to fuck me over something bad, though, because of this shit. Okay. All right. That's good right there. I'm going to take this, though. I know, like, Coral is good for super speed on Embryo, but I just don't have the strats for that. Okay, that was pretty solid, too. Good work. Okay, alright. Alright, solid, good. That is what fucks me over, is that shit right there. Even though it's my own goddamn fault for doing it. Revenge, bitch. I'll take it. I'll fucking take it, man. Lost like a second on that, which is pretty fucking ridiculous, but double KO. Oh my goodness, that was fun. So no pressure. If I PB this, it'll be 9 in a row. It's gonna be nuts. It's gonna be nuts, but I have a feeling it's not gonna happen. Because I fucking hate Coral. Oh, no, that's not true. I like Coral better than I like Lemon, which isn't really saying a whole fucking hell of a lot, but... Nice, good shooting. Shutdowns are always bad news, though. Well, not always, but significantly worse news than firepower or accelerate, even. Oh, what? No, none of those guys got nuked by that thing, huh? Fucking trash. Okay, that was an okay hive, I guess. That was fun. Whew, okay. And of course, the little zappy zap shield doesn't 100% protect me against mines, especially if they're dropping in on my head. So still gotta be careful. Nice, okay. Keep that chain rolling even though it doesn't fucking matter. Doesn't protect me against rockets either, so I gotta be super careful there. Oh, come on! Couldn't zap him before pushing him away, huh? Garbage ass. Ooh, careful now. Yeah, trying to fucking hit me in my cone of safety, you little shit, huh? Fuck you. Nice, 4-4. Four. couldn't just toddle a little bit closer, huh, Brody? Damn it. That's all right. What was that? Influx. Yeah. Not the best. Whoa, careful now. Alright, safety it up a little bit. Whoa, careful there. Whoa. No. Nice. All right, that was damn good cleanup there. All right, we'll take it. So wait, I think the shield does travel with the conveyor belts if you put it down there. So we might have to have some fun with that. There we go. Eat shit. Advanced strats for the very noobish, aka me. Whoa, careful there. Firepower extended. Battery here. Firepower extended. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. This is a little shit. He's gone. Get fucked. Nice. Okay. Not bad. Not bad. Oh, Coral. Oh, don't like playing you, but whatever. Hey, zone 2 was kind. Another 16 off of that. Beautiful. All right. A little spoola. I just need enough for my first level weapon, please. Please just give me enough for that. There you go. Oh, jeez! Oh, man. Fuck. Oh, that got me good. Oh, come on! Dropping flies from the skies here. Little shits. There you go. Just roll them right in. Jeez, that's dangerous. Woo! There we go. That's a little bit better. Just... Hey, don't worry, man. You gotta... Ah, damn it. You gotta take care of some veggies. Wait, does that... It does push her ball away, too. Interesting. Oh, wow. Get wrecked, shitlord. Well, that's going to be dangerous. All right, let's try to wait this one out for... There you go. Oh, come on. Are you serious? Get up, please. Eat shit, Vespula. Holy shit. That was really bad. Yuck. That was fun. Well, still got 15 seconds out of that. This is super stupid. Baseline is really shitty. There we go. Just keep moving forward. Fuck everything else. There you go. Try to wait that one out for a firepower, please. Thank you. Beautiful. Cool, getting a little dicey there, it's fine. Alright, not so useful if I can't one-shot those big-ass mines like I could with Shiitake. There you go. I don't think it... No, it doesn't defend from the laser. Unfortunate. But whatever, it's fine. Alright, so lost chain, which is fine, but as long as I don't get a knockdown, everything's fine. Oh, okay. It's like, please don't throw your mines in there. I wonder what it would do. I think it would just push them to the outside. I don't think it would get caught inside, which would be kind of weird and also funny. Nice. Okay, good cleanup. Good cleanup for checkpoint. That was fun. Battery up. Dun-dun-dun. It doesn't quite have the same cadence as Shiitake's real gun, but sometimes if you get it on the beat. Whoop, careful now. Alright, there you go. Oh, that's very, very, very dangerous. Oh, nice. Run, motherfucker! We got it. We got it. Oh, of course, there's one little bastard right behind everything. You can tell when I'm getting maybe a little bit too relaxed, I start singing. When I should be paying attention to what's going on. Oh, please, I would like that speed up. Ah! Shit. Da, 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 da. Wish it wouldn't push him that far away. Sucks that the level ends before I get to my favorite part of that song. That's right. Oh, fuck heat. It'll go a little bit better than with Shiitake, though, since I got a little bit a little bit better defense against everything. There we go. Whoa, yeah, eat your own minds in your face, you fucker. Da 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 da. Ba da do da do da do da. Ba da da da. Do da do da do da. Whoopsie. Not quite what I wanted. Whoa. Well, it's good for that phase. That doesn't block the flame, does it? Oh, geez. That's a bad thing to have. Ah, bad, super bad. What you doing, man? Not looking like a very good speed run. Oh, it's dangerous. What are you doing? Come on, long range. Woo! That was a little close. God, good lighting though. Love it. Bop a doo ba doo bee dee bee. What? How the fuck did that thing not die? Come on now. Whoa, eat shit. Whoa. Doubly eat shit, please. Thank you. Ah, that's not what I wanted. I'll get off the conveyor belt. Where the fuck's the last one? Why is he hiding behind there, you fucking coward? Ah, I hate it when that happens. They caught on the outer ring. And they try to turn around and get you, and conveyor belt reverses or some shit like that. Excuse me, pardon me. Whoa! I think it's after this one, right? It's my favorite part. Favorite parts come up. All right, here comes the solo. Oh no, there's another fucking section yet before that. Damn it, I fucked it up. There it is. But I fucked it up, so it doesn't sound nearly as cool. Yeesh, that was a bad revolution, but how did Zone 3 do for us overall? Another 40 seconds. Fuck yeah. Alright, we'll take it. We'll take that shit. Nice, there you go. I should do it. Thank you. I would like that battery, however. Yeesh. Nice. Heat. Shit. Keep it up. There you go. Man, this guy's done. Done like dinner. Done. Eat shit, Justice. That was pretty good. That was pretty good. No downs, S plus, and we shaved another 3 seconds. Beautiful. Ah, oh well. Now, more important than ever that I keep him around this fucking center area. They're trying to fucking snipe me with a rocket. Very good. There we go. That guy gets a gold star. Fucking hell. Whoa! Tried to do it again, you little fucker. Little shits. Whoa! I don't think so. Get that shit out of here, please. There. Whoa. Careful now. Whoa! Oh, what? Oh, what the fuck was that? Is there a mine bouncing around in there that I was fucking blind to, I guess? Whoop. Damn, I was hoping that would return it right to his fucking face. Alright, that guy needs to die. This guy needs to die. Fucking opposite ends of the goddamn level, of course. Whoa, you! Oh, you bastard! And grabbed onto me before I was able to get away. Interesting. It pushed him away, so it dragged me along. Awesome. Yep, learn something new every night. There we go. Know if that was a good assembly or bad. Whatever. We're done with it. That's that I'd count as good. Yeah, that's gonna be a bit of a problem, isn't it? Oh, Jesus! God damn it. Wow. Alright, they got me good on that one. God. Die! Right up in there. Otherwise, it's no good. Fuck these guys. There. Eat shit. Okay, get down to him quick. There we go. Okay. Ah, so close. Ah, that's not what I wanted. I wanted firepower. Oh well. Battery up. Ugh. All right, let's see if I can get him to follow me a little bit. Yeah, one more. Yeah, there we go. Okay. Ooh, careful now. Ah, I just grabbed it. Gonna wait for it to do firepower there. Keep it rolling, my friend. Keep it rolling. Just wide enough to cover the entire hallway. Hopefully that guy gets torched by the shield, and he did. Whoa, Jesus. Oh, I got caught by the last fucking bullet. What a dick. Whoa, careful now. That's dangerous. It's very dangerous. Holy shit. Excuse me. Pardon me. You. All right. Torchy, torch, torch, torch. One more. All right. That was a shitty fucking relay. Oh, well. Keep it rolling, keep it rolling. Can't look back, man. Fucking red flyers. Can't believe they're able to run around a shotgun blast like that. Oh, almost caught myself on the return there. Careful. Oh boy. I got a little toasty. Felt my buns heat up a little bit. Whoa. Oh, jeez. All right. Good drop. It was a lucky drop. Ooh, okay, watch that center fire. Holy shit. Oh, come on. That was a little too close, I guess. Oh my goodness. All right, back to safety. Ooh, gosh dang it. Oh, all right, it's fine. Oh shit. Nice. Get through before he can fly away, little shit. Nice. All right, there we go. Get out of focus into repeater. Okay. course pushes him all the way the fuck over there. Okay, that was good though. Good. Careful. Goodness me. Okay, good. This is get up to max weapon and just fucking bum rush him like they tend to do to me. Come on now, you coward! Ah! Bastard! Alright, let's get out in the open a little bit. Fucking spreads into the five corners of the world. Oh my goodness. Nice, alright. That shit! A little panic. Oh! Whoa, okay. This is a little close. Yeah, I saw you behind me, you little shit. Fucking eat my asshole. Got him. All right, the fuck out of there. How did zone 4 do for us? Nice, got another 8 seconds or so. Oh god, Venom. This is a little shit. I don't like him. Do not like, because of this, it fucks up the pattern. Oh, why did I do that? It's so stupid. Whoa. Oh, fuck off with that. Look at that shit. It's so trash. Yeah, yeah, let's just fuck ourselves right there. Oh, that's dangerous. Ah, oh, come on. Oh, god damn it. Oh, he's got like one fucking pip on his little thingy ding. Eat shit, Venom. God damn it. All right, we're gonna put it right here. Oh, that seems like a bad place to put it. Okay, it's fine. It's fine. We got this. Oh, we're gonna try to. Okay, we're gonna use that. We're gonna use that shit. Oh no, it didn't work. All right, you know what? This is fine. This is fine. See? Everything's fine. Whoop. Nice. All right, just a few jitters. Nice. Okay. Oh, that's dangerous. Oh. Oh. Shit. Ah, missed the very first shot on it. Alright, we're gonna carve out a safe spot. Eat shit, Venom. Alright, that actually went extremely well. Okay, alright, that's fine. Oh, what are we gonna do? Ah, shit. Oh, it's garbage. Oh, fuck you, man. There we go. There, you just gotta have the right fucking angle on it. Otherwise, you're fucked. Whoa, excuse me. Get the shit out of here, you bastard. Boom. Alright, that wasn't so bad. except for like the 15 downs in the first goddamn phase. Woo, and we still tore 30 seconds off of it, so you know, whatever. Went better than expected. Worse than you'd hoped, but better than you'd expected. Alright, now I gotta pay super close attention when that shield goes down. Because after it does, I am fucked. Firepower extended. God damn it. Whoa, 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 whoa. Toast. There you go. Jeez. Oh my goodness. Oh, that shield doesn't do enough for you, honestly, on against the bombs. Oh my goodness. All right, please trigger all of them so they can die. You little shits. That's it. This is going a lot better than with Lemon. Actually got the gear to take care of business here. Oh, wow. Oh, it just bounced right back at me. What a shit. Come on! Fucking right in the center with me. Oh, that's... Ooh, that looks a little dangerous. Yeesh. Alright, that was a bad finish. It was a good start. Bad finish. All right, it's fine. Good. I can keep these guys off my butt now. At least. Alright, we need to get those cowards out of the fucking edge there. It's fucking garbage. Not what I wanted. Wanted firepower. It's fine though. Whoa. Excuse me. Don't mind me. Oh my goodness. Whoa. Okay. All right. Bastard. Fucking grabbed onto me so I couldn't get the shutdown for safety. Little shit. Lockout, tagout, bitch. Whoa. Excuse me, pardon me. Oh my goodness, let go of me, you fucker. Bastard got a hold of me. Not quite that time, bitch. Ooh, careful. There we go. So then convection in that zone 5. Oh god, the licorice fight is gonna be bad, really bad. Oh no, because I don't, like, at least Shiitake had a really good long range solution. With coral though, it's gonna be a bit more problematic. Go me, little shit. Firepower extended. Battery up. Weapon max. Accelerate. Oh, what? What did I get hit by there? Garbage. Battery over here. Okay, whatever. It's fine, I guess. I didn't want to live there anyways. It's fine. Good shooting. I'm catching the spreads pretty well. I like that. Ooh, like that. Very good. Ooh, excuse me, pardon me. I'll let go of me, you little shit. Oh, all right, safety time. Fuck everything else. Wonder how licorice fight is gonna go. I'll give you a hint. Not well. Again, worse than you'd hoped, and probably not even better than you would expect. But we'll see. We'll see very shortly, won't we? Oh. Wow, what was that? Oh, were they fucking firing rockets into my shield? Fuck you. Come on now. Be reasonable. Oh, okay. All right. Oh. Excuse me. Shit. Up. A battery just in case, I guess. Bastards. Oh my god, they can just jump right in, huh? Cause I'm rockets! Fuck off! Ah, damn it! Oh shit, oh, convection's not going great. There, get those two bastards out of there. Oh my goodness, what is up with that garbage? Just from out of nowhere. Bah, 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 bah. Oh, alright. It's fine. Oh, please. Thank you. Oh, dear. Zone 5, were you kind to us? Not really. Lost 2 seconds. Okay, licorice, you bitch. How much of a gatekeeper are you gonna be this time? Well, on the plus side, they hit themselves in the face with their own minds, so that's something. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Alright, accelerate's gonna be really important for the licorice fight now. Even more so than it was with Shiitake. There you go, get that shit out of there, please. Beautiful. Keep that shit away from my face, please. Shit. Alright, well, fuck you. Although, I can kind of bum rush her, so that's something. Yoink, give me that. Thank you. Eat shit. Oh, she has got very little to go going for her here. Oh, yeah, yeah, you want some of that? You want that fire up? Come get it, bitch. No, that's mine. Fuck you. Oh, alright, that's fine. Yeah, it's just a level one fucking shotgun blast. Nail in your asshole. There we go. Beautiful. That one's mine. Fuck you. There you go. Hey, you want some? Come get it. Come get it, bitch. No. All right. Shit, 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 shit. Get up. I need to get up. I need to get her. I need to get her down. Fuck you, yeah, that's mine, bitch! Wow! Fucking miracle. Do you believe in miracles? Suck my nuts. Alright. Licorice wasn't a bitch. Wasn't a bitch. I suppose I could have just used this straight away because of the fucking shielding properties. Oh, this is getting a little close to my face there. Nice, wow. It goes super fast, the shotty to the face. Alright, this I gotta be real careful with though. Oh jeez, alright, that's fine, that's good. Ooh, that was real nice, too. Oh, this is actually going to be bad with those. Just got to be careful, man. Just got to be careful. There you go. Beautiful. Is that going to start? Oh, wow. All right, you know what? Maybe Coral isn't bad for Medulla. Holy shit. Beautiful. See? And then you can do that shit. Wow. All right, this is real good. Ooh. Oh, beautiful. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Whoa, pardon me. Excuse me. Would like that battery, however, thank you. Just in case. Whoa, Jesus. Wow. Fucking get wrecked, Medulla. That's super good. I'm still slower than best. Interesting. Lost a few seconds there. I thought that was pretty damn good. Come here. Come here, you little bitches. Oh, careful now. There you go. Just give yourself a little air. A little room to breathe. Woo! Brilliant. Look at that shit. Is that gonna get that thing too? Be super good if it did. Nice. Oh, brilli-fucking-ant. Ah, S plus Medulla for the finisher. Fuck you. Wow, there we go. And another 3 seconds saved there. Holy shit.